We move next to the fourth item of the eight which I propose to put before you. This is very much just to refer to what from January 20, Pradhan Mantri ji has been looking at the foot and mouth disease of animals. Are many of our animals, because they have not been vaccinated, suffered from this foot and mouth disease, as a result of which many of our milk related producers or dairy or even animals which get infected could not be coming over to the markets. So farmers or animal keepers had a lot of suffering. So in order that we ensure 100% vaccination of all cattle, all buffalo, all sheep, all goat and pig population, nearly 53 crore animals. India is one of the largest livestock bearing country. And therefore, for a country of that size with the one of the largest stock of animal with us, FMD has to be eradicated. Therefore, till date, beginning January, in spite of the lockdown difficulties, 1.5 crore cows and buffaloes have been tagged and they have been vaccinated. So traceability can be established. Why am I saying this? This had a commitment of over 13,000 crores from January of this month, this year. That amount is also flowing. And now post the lockdown, in the green zones, at least, this work shall continue with great speed. This forms the basis for my next slide, which pertains to animal husbandry and the money which is being allowed for that building of capacities in animal husbandry.
देखा जाए तो दुनिया भर में भारत में सबसे ज़्यादा पशुधन वाले देशों में से एक हैं हम, और गाय हो, भैंस हो, भेड़, बकरी, सुअर हो, ऐसे 53 करोड़ जो पशुओं का, जो एनिमल्स की बात करते हैं, उनके लिए टीकाकरण करने की योजना हम लेकर आए हैं, जिसके ऊपर लगभग 13,343 करोड़ रुपया खर्च होगा। और जो आम भाषा में कहा जाता है कि मुंह पका खुरपका रोग मुक्त हम इनको करेंगे, मुंह पका खुरपका रोग मुक्त हम इनको करेंगे, ऐसे 53 करोड़ पशुओं को इससे निजात मिलेगी। 13,343 करोड़ रुपया इसके ऊपर खर्च होगा, ये फुट एंड माउथ डिजीज से उनको मुक्ति मिलेगी। इससे हमारे प्रोडक्ट्स की अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर भी और मांग बढ़ेगी और स्वीकारता बढ़ेगी, और इससे हमारे दूध उत्पादन में उसमें भी बढ़ोतरी होगी और पशुओं को भी एक अच्छा जीवन जीने का अवसर मिलेगा।
एंड इफ वी हैव क्रिएटेड सच हेल्दी वैक्सीनेटेड एनिमल्स हूज ट्रेसेबिलिटी इज हाई एंड वी एंश्योर दैट द ग्राउंड इज वेरी वेल लेड, animal husbandry, particularly dairy sector, can now really take the advantage of this kind of a activity which government of India has done. Therefore, 15,000 crores will be spent for dairy infrastructure. This will help, and we also hope that many private investments can also come into this area, because it has great potential for export, great potential within India for the market. Various items, whether it is milk or powdered milk or butter, ghee, or even any cheese varieties which we need for domestic or for international consumption, are all possible. So we aim to support private investment also in dairy processing, value addition, and also for cattle feed infrastructure. Cattle feed is a potential area, not just for India. Export of cattle feed also has a lot of scope. And therefore, Animal Husbandry Infrastructure Development Fund of 15,000 crores is being established, and that can work as as an incentive. We can also give incentives for establishing of plants, industrial plants, for export of niche products, like the way I said, cheese or processed milk or milk powder or cream. Such units will have to be established, which are scientifically done, and standards can be established. So we, Government of India, will also give incentives for such plants which will get established in India, where you have healthy animals, vaccinated animals, good milk being available. डेयरी इंडस्ट्री
पशुपालन